You're really locked in here, and you don't know that anyone's in the room. And this person could literally just be in the room. It could be like your mom or like a sibling. And somebody could literally just be like, "Hey, you ready for dinner?" And this is all they see in here, like kind of in through your headphones. And it's gonna take. They're gonna have to go like this to your desk. Like imagine opening the door, you just see this.